I locked a Bluetooth speaker in my wife's bag before the store then did this.